work the rope back and forth across the file until it breaks. You will then drop it in the water and swim over to those jet skis, which will then drag you around the lagoon to that helicopter. Once you reach the helicopter, you will work your way up the rope, releasing 5 flags along the way. You will then drop down into the water to stop the time. All right, here they go.
Down, down.
They're communicating really well. They're saying up, down, up, down.
Up,
down,
up,
down,
up,
down,
up,
down.
Stan and Cowron, how you guys feel right now?
Not so good.
Wow! Nice. 2 minutes! Nice. They wanted to do it in 5, they did it in 2. All right, Josh is waiting for Crystal here. All right, Crystal's up. Here they go.
Wow.
Now they have to hang on. They have to bail out when they get to the ropes. All right, here they go. They're in the water. At this point in time, the time is way ahead. Josh is at the first rope.
He might miss that bottom flag.
He's got one flag. There goes number 2. Crystal's finally at the rope. We got number 3 out of 10. They got their 4th flag. They are automatically moving on. They want in all 10 flags. Let's see if they can pull it off. Josh is very strong. He looks fine here. We got number 5. Looks like she's gonna fall.
Oh! There you go. Come on, Josh. You just fall, buddy.
Oh, he's going back down.
And getting the bottom flag.
That's number 6. Now see if he can pull himself up and get the rest. That's it. I guess he's just gonna quit. 6 flags in 4 minutes and 51 seconds.
Wow.
That's very fast.
I'm impressed.
It's over.